I like Greg McKeown's quote, "If you don't set your priorities, someone else will." Integrating HubSpot with Slack can sure help you set your priorities. Welcome to HubSpot Tips and Tricks. I'm Katarina from Actuado, and in this video, I'll show you how to use workflows to send form submission notifications to the Slack channel instead of your inbox. Every day, we use so many applications and tools and are trying to manage all conversations, which steal much of our focus. Think of all emails and email notifications, all notifications on your mobile phone, all notifications in Slack channels, and the list goes on and on. We probably agree that being notified about new form submissions is nice, but why receive these notifications in your email inbox? Let's say that your team already uses Slack for internal communication. Why not use Slack also to be notified about new form submissions? You might ask, is this possible? Yes. All you need is a HubSpot professional and Slack account. Then ask one of your HubSpot super admins to integrate Slack and HubSpot, and you are good to go. Well, after someone integrates your Slack and HubSpot accounts, form submissions won't be sent to your Slack channel automatically. There are still a few things you must do. First, create a unique Slack channel where you want to have notifications. And don't forget to give access to this channel to your team members that must be notified about form submissions. Second, add a unique action to push form submission notifications into Slack to each relevant workflow. Here is an example. You put a newsletter submission form on your website and created a workflow to send your subscribers an automated thank you email. As the last action in this workflow, you can choose to send Slack notifications about new submissions. Workflow can send notifications to a specific HubSpot user or everyone with access to a unique Slack channel. You can also write the message that will be seen in Slack and select all essential properties that you want to see displayed in every Slack message. Using the workflow actions mentioned, your email inbox will be more organized, and you will have a chance to set your priorities more straightforwardly and focus on things that matter most in a specific situation. Do you have any questions? Let me know in the comments or send an email to hubspot@actuado.com. Like, subscribe, and share our videos.